Happy Halloween, everyone. I'm Barb Dawson, and I'm coming to you live from the Peoria Riverfront Museum. I am in Guitar, the Instrument That Rocked the World Gallery here. We would love for everyone to come down and visit us. Today, we have James Herr going to take this stage, the Golden Voice Recording Studio stage right behind me. We're so happy to have James. He started playing a few years back at an open mic, and we're so excited to have him today. He's going to share with us a tribute to James Taylor. So take it away.
Thank you very much. I mentioned that my name's James Herr, just one more time. And I went to an open mic a couple years ago. I played this song. It's not a James Taylor song. It's a Jim Croce song. But the guy hired me. I'm like, wow, this is really cool. So I do play around the Illinois as a James Taylor tribute. So glad you could join me. And thank you. Like the pine trees lining the winding road, I've got a name. I've got a name. Like the singing bird in the croaking tone, I've got a name. I've got a name. And I carry it with me like my daddy did. But I'm living a dream that he kept hid. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway. Life won't pass me by. Like the north wind whistling down the sky, I've got a song. I've got a song. Like the whippoorwill and the baby's cry, I've got a song. I've got a song. And I carry it with me and I sing it loud. If it gets me nowhere, well, I'll go there proud. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway. Moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Like the fool I am, it'll always be. I've got a dream. I've got a dream. They can change their minds, but they can't change me. I've got a dream. I've got a dream. Oh, I know I could share it if you want me to. If you're going my way, well, I'll go with you. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway. Moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway. Moving ahead so life won't pass me by.
Thank you much, thank you much.
Take to the highway, won't you lend me your name? Way in my way, seem to be one of the same. Mama don't understand it, wants to know where I've been. I have to be some kind of natural for the one to walk on that road again. But you know I can feel it, walking on the country road. Sailing home to Jesus, won't you good girls and boys? I'm all in peace
wishes, you can have my toy. I can see every band of angels coming just to set me free. Don't know nothing about the wild wind, but I can tell you that it's bound to be. Cause you know I can feel it, child. Walking on a country road. I guess my feet know where they want me to go. Walking on a country road. La 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 la. The same thing tonight. Mama don't understand it. Wants to know where I've been. Have to be some kind of extra bone for the one walk on and on again. But you know I can feel it. Walking on a country road. Ah, country road. Walking on a country road. La 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 la.
Thank you much. I thank the Peoria Riverfront Museum for having me here. It's just great to do some acoustic classics at the, I should say something a little bit about my guitar to the people out there. This is a composite guitar. It's made of carbon fiber. So I bought that a few years ago when my wood guitar cracked with the winter weathers here. So anyway, just another kind of guitar made out of carbon fiber. So let's see. Something to say while I'm tuning up. Welcome, Stan, my super fan. Good to see you.
Oops.
Behave yourself. It is going live on out on the airwaves here, so behave yourself. Okay. So this is the one thing about an electric guitar. Being a solo acoustic, I don't can't hand my guitar to somebody, tune it up, and get it back. I gotta tune it myself. Tune the guitar. Well, there's something in the way she moves. Looks my way or calls my name. That seems to leave this troubled world behind. And if I'm feeling down and blue, troubled by some foolish games, she always seems to make me change my mind. I feel fine anytime she's around me now. She's around me now, almost all the time. And if I'm well, you can tell, she's been with me now. She's been with me now, quite a long time, and I feel fine. Every now and then, the things I lean on lose their meaning, and I find myself careening. Places where I should never let me go. She has the power to go when no one else can find me. Yes, and to silently remind me of happiness and good times that I know, you know. Well, I guess I just got to know that it isn't what she's got to say. How she thinks or where she's been. To me,
the words are nice, the way they sound. I like to hear them just that way. Doesn't much matter what they mean. She says it mostly just to calm me down. I feel fine anytime she's around me now. She's around me now. I guess just about all the time. If I'm well, you can tell. She's been with me now. She's been with me now. For a long, long time. Yes, and I feel fine.
Thank you very much. The thing I love about James Taylor songs is they often take you places. So one of my favorite songs.
In this old world starts to getting you down. Me to fade. I'm gonna climb way up to the top of the stairs, and all my cares just drift right into space. On the roof, it's as peaceful as can be. And there, the world below don't bother me. So when I come home feeling tired and beat, I go up where the air is just about fresh and sweet. I'm gonna get far away from the hustling crowd and all that rat race noise down in the street. On the road, it's the only place that I know. Have to wish to make it so. So let's go up on a roof. At night, the stars they put on a show for free. And darling, you can share it all with me. Telling you that right smack dab in the middle of town, I found a paradise that's just about trouble proof. So if this old world starts to getting you down, there's room enough for two up on a roof, up on a roof, up on a roof. Well, now everybody here at Peoria, the Griffith from Museum, got to know everything's gonna be alright. You'll just come with me. Got the stars up above and the sea lies below. Let's go up on the roof. Up on a roof. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Susan, the plans they made put an end to you. Walked out this morning, and I wrote down a song. I just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire, I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days I thought they'd never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? You gotta help me to make a stand. You just gotta see me through another day. My body's aching, my time is at hand. I won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen sunny days I thought they'd never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Well, I've been walking my mind to an easy time, but back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Well, there's been hours of time on the telephone line, talking about things to come. Sweet dreams and blind machines, pieces on the ground. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen sunny days I thought they'd never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you maybe one more time again now. Thought I'd see you one more time again, Suzanne. There's just a few things coming my way this time around. Thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you fine rain.
Thank you very much. Now, I think it was out in California, I think they called it the Bluebird. Carole King and James Taylor and all were playing around with each other, and Carole King was so taken with the song, Fire and Rain, which he wrote in England while he was recording with the Beatles records, Apple Records. They didn't want to tell him that his friend, who he was in a psychiatric unit as a teenager, had passed, you know, had, I think, taken her own life. And so, but they did tell him finally, and he wrote Fire and Rain. And so, anyway, Carole King was so taken by that song, she wrote the song You've Got a Friend, and then another act of generosity let him record it first. So anyway, hope we're becoming friends here. Thank you for coming out. Since we're all friends now, I can stop and tune. Thought I had it. Not good at multitasking.
When you're down and troubled and you need some love and care, I'm nothing, oh, nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me. Soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all you got to do is call. I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend. And if the sky high above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow, keep your forehead together now. Call my name out loud now. Soon I'll be knocking upon your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all you have to do is call. I'll be there, yes I will. Ain't it good to know that you've got a friend? People can be so cold. They'll hurt you, yes, and desert you. They'll take your soul if you let them. Oh darling, don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, fall, when all you've got to do is call on me, and I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend, you got a friend. Well now everybody here tonight got to know, no matter how low you go, you can take some kind of consolation in one thing, and it's good to know. You got a friend.
Thank you much, thank you much. In the 80s, Simon Garfunkel did this concert in the park, and like 500,000 people showed up for it. And they did this song, so you know, of course, it's always a dream of a musician to have 500,000 people listening to. But anyway, it's just a great song. It's called New York.
New York, to that tall skyline I come, flying in from London to your door. New York, looking down on Central Park, where they say you should not wander after dark. New York, like a scene from all those movies, thought you're real enough to me. And there's a heart that lives in New York. Heart in New York, rose on the streets. I write my songs to that city heartbeat. Heart in New York, love in her eyes, an open door and a friend for life. New got money on your mind, and my words won't make a dime's worth of difference. So here's to you, New York.
Thank you very much. James Taylor wrote this song, I think, in his early 20s. It's a weird thing about any age, sometimes you can just tap into some wisdom. I kind of think of music as a little bit like, it's an ocean we're all part of, the sounds and the things in life, so we're all connected with this. Anyway, I'm giving you a little bit of James Taylor's philosophy of life, I guess. Thank you.
secret of life is enjoying the passage of time. Any fool can do it. There ain't nothing to it. Nobody knows how we got to the top of the hill. But since we're on our way down, might as well enjoy the ride. The secret of love is an opening of your heart. It's okay to feel afraid. Just don't let it stand in your way no longer. Cause everyone knows that love is the only road. And since we're only here for a while, might as well show some style. Give us a smile now, it's a lovely ride. Sliding down and gliding down, try not to try too hard, it's just a lovely ride. One thing about time is that time isn't really real. It's all in your point of view. How does it feel for you in there? Einstein said that he could never understand it all. Planets spinning through space, a smile upon your face. Well, welcome to the human race now. It's some kind of lovely ride. See me gliding down and sliding down. Try not to try too hard. It's just a lovely ride. La la la. Yes, it's a lovely ride. To go gliding down and sliding down. Try not to try too hard. It's just a lovely ride. The secret of life is enjoying the passage of time.
Thank you very much. A little bit of throat spray for musical date here. Good fall song.
Moving in silent desperation, keeping an eye on the holy land, hypothetical destination. Walking back. Well, the leaves have come to turn out, and the goose has gone to flight, and bridges are on for burning. So don't you let that yearning pass you by. Walking man walks. Will any other man stop some talk? Walking man walks on by. Well, the frost is on the pumpkin, and the hay is in the barn, you know. And Pappy's gone to rambling on, stumbling around, drunk down on the farm. And the walking man walks on by. Most everybody's got seeds to sow. It ain't always easy for me to grow, no. So he don't hold the world for no one. So I'm always missing. Something's never quite right. But who would want to listen? kissing his existence goodnight. And the walking man walks, doesn't know love about love. Will any other man stop and talk? But not the walking man. On the wall, he's a walking man. Well, now would he have wings to fly? Yeah, now would he be free? Golden wings against the sky. Walking man, walk on by. Nothing more to say. So long, walking man.
Thank you very much. Now, as an acoustic player, I do have to play a song by this songwriter. A little bit of perfectionist. I get why he got the Nobel Prize for Poetry or Pulitzer Prize, and Bob Dylan. But then I'm like, you know, there's James Taylor, there's Jim Croce, there's Paul Simon. Why don't they get one? So that I think they got to get just a new songwriter prize, you know.
You know, I used to sit and wonder why, babe. By now, ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. It'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window, well, and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on, so don't think twice, it's all right.
Light, I never knowed.
Ain't no use in turning on your light, babe. I'm on the dark side of the road, thinking, wandering down that road. Once loved a woman, a child, I'm told. Gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. So don't think twice, it's all right. I can't hear you anymore. Wish there was something you would do or stay to try to make me stay, make my mind stay. We never did too much talking anyway, so don't think twice, it's all right.
Thank you. Jim Croce song.
Well, I know Miss Tyler leaves. Hope I didn't wake you. But there's something that I just gotta say. I know you'd understand. Every time I tried to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I'll have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I know it's kinda strange, but every time I'm near you, I just run out of things to say. I hope you'd understand. Every time I tried to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I'll have to sing I love you in a song. Every time the time was right, all the words just came out wrong. So I'll have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I know it's kind of late. I hope I didn't wake you. But there's something that just can't wait. I know you'd understand. Every time I tried to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I'll have to say I love you in a song.
Thank you much. So every time I do have to put on this capo, changes it. So I can sing better. But the frets, you know, it has to be adjusted. So another tidbit about the guitar. These little frets keep the guitar in tune, but when you put a capo on it, it just changes a little bit. So yeah, good thing I have my little handy list. Get a little, how are we doing time-wise? Got plenty of time.
And in my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moon shining? Ain't it like a friend of mine hit me from behind? I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. Karen, she's a silver sun. Let's walk her away and watch her shine. Watch her watch the morning dawn. And a silver tear appearing now, and I'm crying, ain't I? Gone to Carolina in my mind. In my mind, I'm gone. Carolina, can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moon shining? Ain't it like a friend of mine hit me from behind? 'Cause I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. Well, there ain't no doubt in no one's mind that love's the finest thing around. Whisper something soft and kind. Hey babe, the sky's on fire and I'm dying, ain't I? Gone to Carolina in my mind. Now where the holy hosts of others standing round me now. Still I'm on the dark side of the moon. And it seems like it goes on like this forever. You must forgive me. If I'm gone to Carolina in my mind, sunshine. Can't you just feel the moon shining? Ain't it like a friend of mine hit me from behind? Cause I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. Gone, I'm gone, well I'm gone. Say nice things about me, I'm gone, sorry, gone. You got to carry on without me. I'm gone, I'm gone. Yes, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind.
Thank you very much.
Lives on the range. His horse and his cattle are his only companions. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyon, waiting for some of his pastures to change. Song which is soft but it's clear, just as if maybe someone could hear. So good night, all you moonlight ladies, crackled by sweet baby dreams. Deep greens and blues, all the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dream? Rockled by sweet baby James. Now the 1st of December, covered with snow. So was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. Lord, the birches seemed dreamlike on account of that frosting. 10 miles behind me, 10,000 more to go. There's a song they sing when they take to the highway, song that they sing when they take to the sea, song that they sing all home in the sky. Maybe you can believe it, if it helps you to sleep. Just a saying seems to work fine for me. So good night, all you moonlight ladies, crackled by sweet. Deep greens and blues, all the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dream? Oh, and rock a by sweet baby dream.
Right. Got you guys relaxed, huh? Back to James's boyhood home, the woods he used to run around in.
Even the old folks never knew why they called it like they do. I was wondering since the age of 2 down on Copper Line, Copperhead, Copper Beach, Copper Kettle sitting side by heat. Copper core, couple Georgia peach down on Copper Line. Half a mile down to Morgan Creek, I'm leaning heavy on the end of the week. Hercules and a hog-nosed snake down on copper line. Take me down on copper line. Warm summer night on copper line, slipped away past supper time, with smoke and moonshine down on copper line. One time I saw my daddy dance, saw him moving like a man in a trance, brought it back from the war in France, down on copper line. French water and tomato wine, creosote and turpentine, sour mash and moonshine, down on copper line. Take me down on copper line. The first kiss ever I took, it's like a page from a romance book. The sky opened and the earth shook, down on copper line, down on copper line. Took a fall from the windy height, I only knew how to hold on tight. Pray for love enough to last all night, down on copper line. The day breaks and the boy wakes up, the dark barks and the bird sings, the sap rises and the angels sigh. Yeah. I try to go back as if I could, all speck house and plywood, tore up good down on copper line. Doesn't come as a surprise to me, doesn't touch my memory. Man, I'm lifted up, rising free, down on copper line. Half a mile down to Morgan Creek, I'm only living till the end of the week. Hercules and a hog-nosed snake, down on copper line. Take me down on copper line. We go down on copper line. Take me down on copper line.
Thank you very much. Still looking for a Garfunkel. Sing along if you know the words.
I'm just a poor boy, but my story's seldom told. I squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear, and he disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, quiet on the railway station, running scared. Laying low, seeking out the four corners where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. La la la, la 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 la. Asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offer. Just to come on from the girls on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. Ooh la 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 la. Now the years are rolling by me, there I can even lean. I am older than I once was, younger than I'll be, that's not unusual. No, isn't it strange, after changes upon changes, we're more or less the same. after changing, we're more or less the same. City winters are leading me, to go home. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his street, and he carries a reminder of every glove that laid him down or cut him, and he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, but the fighter still remains, yes, he still remains. La la la, la 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 la.
Thank you very much. Paul Simon, probably I believe the greatest songwriter of the century. So my guitar thinks it's hot in here because it keeps going sharp. little physics lesson for you.
Alright. Now. Alright. How are we doing time-wise? Two more songs?
Probably
two more songs, okay. Alright. So
I'm gonna do another one that
a lot of male
singers probably won't venture into, but I like the song a lot. Real classic acoustic song. So. Took my love and I took it down. Climbed the mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection, you know, snow covered hill. And the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can a child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? Oh, I don't know. Oh, I don't know. Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I built my life around you. But time makes you bolder, children get older, I'm getting older too. Yes, I'm getting older.
I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I built my life around you. But time makes you bolder, children get older, and I'm getting older too. Yes, I'm getting older too. So take this love and take it down. Oh, as you climb the mountain, turn around, and you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills. Then the landslide will bring you down. And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, then the landslide will bring you down. Well, the landslide will bring you down.
Thank you very much. I'm James Herr. As Barb said, a couple years ago, I started going to open mics just because I love these songs, and I thought, you know, finally on my bucket list, I'm going to perform for people. And so I've been playing around the state now. One thing I'm really proud of is my first song that I really wrote since becoming a real musician, I've been playing since I was 8 years old. But the song, they said if you sing a song about winter, they buy you a beer. I didn't have a song about winter, so I wrote this song for my open mic friends, and they're all younger than me, and you know, I was thinking that I'm gonna die much sooner than they are, but wouldn't it be nice if we all went together? So I wrote this song called Armageddon, but it really is a love song. But it's my first payment, which is a beer, so.
Now is a winter of our discontent. Seas fall into the sky. The sun is gone, but we know where it went. Nuclear winter's the reason why. And it's a mystery why you were still here with me as the world falls apart. That's why I'm glad, so glad you're here with me at the end of it all. Winter reminds us we almost die in fall. The scientists, they all have failed. And even though we've had a few regrets, we've learned to live and forgive. We've had good moments, we've lived our moments in truth. We've only had moments to live. That's why I'm glad, so glad you're here with me at the end of it all. The 1% have taken to their ships as global warming has its way. Thought they were better than the rest of us, but every dog must have its day. It's okay now, we all are friends now, as the waves come to our door. For the asteroid collision ends our narcissist illusions. It's the end of us all. And if indeed there is an afterlife, we'll all be there with love and song. Fire and rain falls down on us, I guess we'll find out very soon. We lived our lives in worry, never knowing that love can conquer all. That's why I'm glad, so glad you're here with me at the end of it all, at the end of it all.
Thank you very much. This is my set.
Time for one more, or just one more? Okay. Pick up my thing.
So this is a James Taylor song. I either like to end with my own song or James Taylor. But
since they're talking about technical difficulties. Okay.
I want to thank the Peoria Museum for having me. Get down here, this exhibit is awesome. So many guitars, you can play the world's largest playable guitar.
Well, the sun is surely sinking down, and the moon is slowly rising, and this old world will still be spinning round. Yes, and I still love you. Only close your eyes. You can close your eyes, it's all right. I don't know no love songs, I can't sing the blues anymore. Sure, and I can't sing this song, you can't sing this song when I'm gone. It won't be long before another day, we're gonna have a good time. Nothing's gonna take that time away. You can stay as long as you like. Only close your eyes. You can close your eyes, it's alright. I don't know no love songs, I can't sing the blues anymore. Sure, but I can't sing this song, you can't sing this song when I'm gone.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Have a great night.